Did it? Nope. Push it in, it goes a little, you have to push it in at the very top only. Only. You have to push it after when I get all the way down. Okay. Get you some.
Hey, last time we did this, I ran over your bike. Just don't do that no more.
Don't run over my bike. But I'm going to go up there. I'm going to try to sky that.
You try what?
Like Clay did yesterday. See Clay Hornshell take off? When he hit that thing, he skied the shit out of that jump. It was way up in the air. It was way fun. I'm going to try to do that.
Don't hurt me.
No, I don't want to hurt you, but just remember, I'm going to be in the air when you get there.
My eyes are going to be closed.
Okay. Yeah. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see 8. Hey, I don't plan on winning.
Dude, I'm nursing that shoulder.
I'm planning on just having fun with my buddy, me and Russ. I'm gonna probably ride with Russ a little bit. Maybe Joey. Me and Joey. I don't know, I ain't rode this in so long, I'm afraid I'm gonna try to turn left.
You ain't rode that in a while. Why don't you let us go, and then you go so you don't crash
tonight? I like the way he's talking.
Yeah, well, I see how y'all are.
I like the way he's talking.
Okay, well, I just want to look good up in that air. I just, you know, just a, it's a, it's a political thing, you know, it's politics.
You know, I like to jump.
Bro.
Fire them up, let's go, I'm hot.
Субтитры сделал DimaTorzok. Sorry about that. Yeah. Oh wow, this is crazy. Motorcycle is not nearly as good as my other one. Yeah, right? I gotta get some. Hit a berm just in front of it. There's one. That was a joke. I'll try to let him go. Oh, that's my guy. This bike. Thank you. Thank you. gonna try it this time. I didn't have it really fun. But
all right.
Did I look like I was going slow?
No.
Oh, okay. The last lap, Jim Robinson caught up to me.
Yeah.
And I moved over to let him by. And I realized, oh, that's Jim. I'm going to chase Jim down. So I chased him back, passed him back. And then we raced for a long time with me in the lead. And then I went real wide and let him out at another spot, letting him pass me. And then I realized I was so close to the finish line. Oh, crap. So at the finish line, there's a, you got a turn. There's a hump of dirt right here with a stake on it. And then the bars to go through. And when he got there, somebody was in the bars. So I went, brop, and blocked him. He couldn't get through. So I backed up, brop, and went through there. So on the computer, it'll say that I beat him. But he really beat me. He got through the checkered flag first. So that's funny. It won't make no difference. He didn't race against me. He was in the class behind me. Yeah, I fell down one time. Oh, it took me so long. It was so fun riding with him.